well?
No luck so far.
It's not that Captain Hunter's uncooperative, it's that he's not fully in possession of his marbles.
So he won't tell us where the rest of the Spear of Destiny is.
It's more like can't.
Which wouldn't be such a problem if you two idiots hadn't lost the Longinus medallion.
I seem to remember you being there as well.
Until you weren't.
If you have something to say to me, Malcolm, I suggest you keep it to yourself.
I'm sorry. Am I supposed to be afraid of you?
Oh, I would be. Considering I can kill you before you even knew I was doing it.
Ah, yes. But then you wouldn't get what you want. You brought me and Damien into your little quest for a reason. Without the medallion, Hunter is our only way to get the rest of the spear. You need me to get it out of him.
We already tried torture.
I'm not talking about torture. I'm talking about hypnosis. Hunter's mind is locked away. I've got the key.